The number one reason why people do not make the changes that they want to make in their lives and they stay in that position of discontent too long is because you overvalue what you have and undervalue the opportunities that you get, you could get. The number one reason why people do not make the changes that they want to make in their lives and they stay in that position of discontent too long is because whenever we look at change, what we do is we sometimes get into this mindset where we look at all the things that we lose by changing and we don't look at the things that we gain. And the reason why we do that is because when we look at the things that we lose, it's easy to see them. It's easy to count them because you could easily say, I will lose, you know, the security of this job, or I would lose, you know, the connections that I have here. I would lose, you know, the comfort of my current home. I would have to learn a lot of things that I don't know now and I don't need to learn now because I'm comfortable here. So whenever we look at changing and evolving and going into something better, into a new situation, into, you know, a higher level of awareness of life, what happens is that we can look at the things that we have, we can see them, and we make scenarios about how life would be without them. And we don't spend as much time as we should into imagining the future life. Like, whenever you stay too much in a position where you knew you should have left or you should have moved on long ago, it's because you probably do this. And the reason why is that is because you can see what you lose. It's around you. I mean, look at this. If I move, I don't have this cozy little, you know, office here, home. I need to build it again. I need to put things again. I need to, you know, I need to reorganize all this. I can see what I lose, but I cannot clearly see what I gain. Because first of all, maybe I never been to that new place where I want to go, and I don't know how it is there. And I have not imagined it in my mind, you know, for long enough to get familiar with, and also to see how that will be better than where I am today. So whenever you feel stuck and you feel that you've been in a place for longer than you should have been, it's because you overvalue what you have and undervalue the opportunities that you get, you could get. So I encourage you, spend less time in looking at the things that you think you lose and spend more time imagining the things that you would get. Thank you for tuning in. See you next time.